this family is living on a campsite in the Netherlands because they're big believers in Bitcoin. Here's what's going on. Diddy, his wife, three kids, and their cat sold literally everything they owned. Their house, bikes, furniture, cars, clothes, toys, even their shoes. They traded it all in for Bitcoin, and now they're waiting for the cryptocurrency to really take off. It's only been a few months, but they say they don't regret a thing.
We just sell it. What can we lose? We can lose all the material stock. Yeah, we can lose all our money. We don't have three cars anymore. We don't have the motorcycle anymore. But in the end, I think we as a family will still be happy and just enjoying life. And if we have to start over, we will start over again.
The family is making their little experiment public. They're documenting their journey on social media, and they're even taking donations in Bitcoin. Bitcoin has already seen a pretty huge rally this year. It surged past $5,000 a coin, but Diddy thinks it could be four times that by 2020. So he's living the minimalist lifestyle and biding his time till that big payday.
Money has to evolve. It's evolving now to cryptocurrency. And so why not be part of this evolvement of money? Everything evolves. Technology evolves. Internet evolves. Money has to evolve as well.
But for Diddy, it's about more than cashing in on a big return. He believes that the blockchain technology that underpins cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin is going to fundamentally disrupt the way we interact with money.
At the moment, there is a revolution going on, and it's a revolution of the monetary system. Every decade has a revolution. It was the internet, it was the strange, it was the industrialization. And now I think we are going through a revolution of changing the monetary system. Blockchain, Bitcoin, and all other crypto products. So we are in the middle of it.
Part of why blockchain, the software powering Bitcoin, is so powerful is because it cuts out the need for a middleman entirely. That means you don't need a third party like a bank to clear your transactions. Diddy's been a big fan of blockchain for almost a decade. He once mined for Bitcoin, but now only trades it along with other cryptos like Ether, Ripple, and Neo. It's enough for food and necessities, which right now is all his family is looking for.
Do you prefer your life now, or is there anything that you miss?
I think I like it more how it is now.